Hello and welcome. Okay, we're starting a little bit later, so we're just gonna jump right into this. I'm just gonna close that down and start this up. So Alien Isolation. We now have a flamethrower, which I doubt is gonna change much of the offensive, other than, it's more to keep things at bay here and there. But yeah. Oh, it's exciting. Yes. Vents are a great way of avoiding danger, but they may not always be safe. No kidding. Just seeing what keys coordinate to what. Okay. Yeah, flamethrower! Obviously to be used only when really, really needed, but not the point. That's a pretty fancy Molotov. Anywho, where are we going again? Okay.
I'm in Systex Fire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
I
This is where I was earlier. Passcode required. Plasma torch. Oh yeah, because there's that whole section with the... Oh shit. What'd I do? Aliens just like chillaxing about. So Marty, hey, how's it going? Welcome back. Okay, I'm just gonna temporarily hide under this desk for a second. Noisemakers, I don't have any of those. Could make a smoke bomb or two. Now we'll wait.
What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Yeah, no kidding.
It feels like a graveyard, huh?
I always feel like I'm not kind of like way too low, or like not low enough. They'll be able to see me there.
Glad I found you guys.
Go to the server hub.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait. Oh. Yeah, I was sneaking around and didn't have to.
structure. How are we going to seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, and Ricardo locks it down.
Ah. Holy shit, dude. Locked down all escape routes en route to the server farm before sealing the creature inside. Okay. There's a guitar there? It's weird. Hmm.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
Was like a foot dropping into hell. survivors have Christian trapped the marshal in the wall, and then there was Sinclair and his idiot man with them somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Holy shit. Still pretty sure it's like in this one particular vent. Maybe not. Oh wait, that's where I just was.
Are you lost?
Maybe? Thank you.
Wait, can you patch this into Ripley?
I'm already connected.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. Some of the terminal behind the reception desk.
Go. Hey, Benedict Wolf, how's it going? Collect sensor, huh? Just woke up. Nice. I like how you can look at a glance to see like what you can and cannot make before you go in. Kinda cool. Seven, 8, 9, and how's the game? Game is good. Interesting. Had a few close calls. It was interesting. And all up about in there. Oh.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good job. Concentrate on server farm quietly.
Whoa. M5, hey, how's it going? Stuff and things mostly.
Your presence has been logged.
Thank you. Knowing that you've logged my presence makes me feel much better. Whoa. I'm not doing too bad.
Wait, Simpson. There's someone behind you. Helping you.
go. I was like, is he telling me there's someone behind me? Oh, shit. I'm like, is the alien in here? Because I could hear him. Ah! As I'm standing, like, right underneath the vent. Clever. Okay, so I want to be going that way. Okay. Bah! Ah, I knew he was close. Didn't realize he was that close.
To close the security doors all around the stairwell, then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Okay. I got this. He wants to scramble the fairies. I know, right? He wanted a hug, yeah. Shit. Well, I mean, he's not right there right now. Thank you. No, I still have it. It's right here. I just didn't have it out at the time, which obviously causes some issues. Get out of here, you dick. Dude, I swear to God. Fuck off. Yeah, no kidding. Well, at least we know that works, you know, temporarily here and there. Ah, fuck. Push the right button. Maintenance access and server hub reception. Report in as you go. Fuck. Thank you. Let's do this one first. Work our way down, I guess. That music. It's driving me insane. All right. Not a problem. Good day for you, maybe. You dick. Oh, shit, just play a tape recorder.
I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the other was taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a box dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall, and then there was Sinclair and his idiot man with them.
Somewhere in precipitation. But I doubt either will last a week. Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative.
Second. I'm doing a thing. I'm making a pipe bomb. Hold on.
Sent from the agency just before ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Holy shit.
Let me know they're done. You can keep this civil.
Okay. Oh, nice.
shit.
Dun, dun, dun. Well, I'm glad I was given the opportunity to save again. Even if it is just that one.
Thank you.
Well, damn. These guys. I'm gonna die. What's the thing I saved? Shoot long enough, they're bound to just attract the alien on their own, but... Hey, 3200, hey, how's it going?
Remember, yeah. It's gotta be. Trace.
classic. Pretty much the best response ever. Shit, yeah. It's the other one. Okay.
Wait.
So...
that wherever this game is sold, that there's a very clear this game will give you heart attacks warning on it. It's on the floor above me, Offer. Yep. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Yep. That's what it is. Stop walking, like, directly under vents. This is a poor choice. Yeah, I keep forgetting that the map actually shows, like, everything but on different levels as well.
Funding from Gemini, it's been out of action. friendly face.
But are you friendly? Are you really?
You look like you've been through the mill.
Yeah, you might die. Just saying.
To see a friendly face.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
No shit. Thank you. Nope.
I like how he came from behind me instead of up from the vent that was above me.
The monster. We all know. Is it an alien? You there, tell me things. Is there an echo? I just looked at the thing and realized the cable was sticking out. I probably bumped it. It was, because it was sitting like half out. It's all good now. Probably. Maybe. Hooray, everything's fixed.
Why is it when I'm walking, I sound like I'm carrying like 7 trash bins with me? I'm being inconspicuous. Clunk, clunk, clunk. I'm an idiot. Where's my torch?
Safer, better connection. festival.
There might still be time.
Where can I find the power breaker suites?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
It inadvertently ended up where I needed to go. Nice. Well, shit. Thank you. No kidding, there's hostiles nearby. Restore power. Oh. Synthesis. You, sir, are not dead.
There you are.
Ah, fuck. Set required.